musical performances by Aaron Carter and Kimberly Locke. Now, meet the 51 beautiful teens competing for the crown.
Kristen Bell, 18, Aliceville, Alabama. Sonia Garnett, 17, Anchorage, Alaska. Elisa Soto, 17, Mesa, Arizona.
Ashton Schmidt, 17, Batesville, Arkansas.
Stephanie Brink, 18, Bellflower, California. Paige Williams, 17, Durango, Colorado.
Jennifer Brooks, 17, Bristol, Connecticut.
Ashley Fletcher, 18, Smyrna, Delaware.
Danae Elise Madison, 18, Washington, District of Columbia.
Victoria Ratliff, 18, Jasper, Florida.
Katie Conkle, 18, Hampton, Georgia.
Melissa Benz, 18, Honolulu, Hawaii.
Alyssa Sams, 15, Boise, Idaho.
Kelly Cruz, 17, Marion, Illinois.
Christina Ellis, 17, Vincennes, Indiana.
Jocelyn Burkowski, 17, Harlan, Iowa.
Latasha Laurie, 18, Wichita, Kansas.
Sarah Bryan Withers, 18, Columbia, Kentucky.
Morgan Malden, 18, Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Caitlin Parent, 17, Bend, you're in Maine.
Alessandra Torres, 18, Potomac, Maryland.
Allison Cronin, 18, East Weymouth, Massachusetts.
Catherine Lorien, 17, West Branch, Michigan.
Lauren Hindy, 16, Stacy, Minnesota.
Kathleen Williams, 18, Columbus, Mississippi.
Rachel Joy Ward, 17, Naylor, Missouri.
Kendall Joy Powell, 17, Missoula, Montana.
Kelsey Brown, 17, Wood River, Nebraska.
Kelly Crosley, 17, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Brittany Duby, 15, Atkinson, New Hampshire.
Regina Villano, 18, Tabernacle, New Jersey.
Brittany Toll, 18, Las Cruces, New Mexico.
Natasha Bessez, 18, New York City. City, New York.
Nikki Grote, 17, Matthews, North Carolina.
Caitlin Elizabeth Brown, 17, Colgate, North Dakota.
Allie LaForce, 16, Vermilion, Ohio.
Crystal Glidden, 18, New Walla, Oklahoma.
Jenna Jones, 18, Portland, Oregon.
Sarah O.
Nisa Phillips, 18, Stevens Point, Wisconsin.
Brenna Mader, 18, Gillette, Wyoming.
Shelly Hennig, Destrehan, Louisiana. Miss Teen USA 2004, welcome to Baton Rouge.
Live from the Baton Rouge River Center, it's the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant. And now your hosts, the star of NBC's daytime drama Passions, Galen Gehring, and host of MTV's TRL and a former Miss USA herself, Susie Castillo.
Wow, welcome to the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant, and hello, Baton Rouge!
Hello! Susie, are you kidding me right now? This place has got to be the hottest place in the country. Because we have got 51 of the most beautiful teens ready to compete for the opportunity of a lifetime, the title Miss Teen USA 2005.
That's right. Now, drop dead beauty aside, these women have all worked really, really hard to prepare and for three rounds of competition. Swimsuits, evening gowns, and the most nerve-wracking of all, the final question.
Woo! That final question. Anything can happen, but one thing is for sure. At the end of the night, one of our contestants will become a national celebrity on this very stage. When her name is called.
Absolutely. Now let's see that victory face, Galen. I know you've been working all day on that.
Okay.
Let's see it. That's almost too good, Galen. That's scary. Okay, stop. Let's leave that for the ladies. All right, you guys, we've also got hot performances from music sensations Aaron Carter and Kimberly Locke. Let me tell you, I saw them at rehearsals, and they are going to burn up this stage.
When we come back, it is our first cut. There is no way around it. Only 15 girls get to continue.
It's all happening when we return, so get ready.
NBC's telecast of Miss Teen USA 2005 is sponsored in part by Oral-B Pulsar, changing the way you brush forever, and by Easy Breezy Beautiful CoverGirl.
Welcome back to the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant, coming to you live from the capital of Louisiana, Baton Rouge.
Yeah. You know, some teenagers are spending their school break on a teen tour, working a summer job, or just chilling at the beach. But 51 of the most stunning teenagers in the nation are right here hanging with us. And they're competing for a chance of a lifetime.
That's right. They're rubbed up. They're excited. But underneath it all, they are nervous. Because in a matter of seconds, only 15 will get the chance to continue.
That's right. Now, before we narrow down the cut, we're going to give you a chance to look at all of the contestants to see who you like most. So, ladies, here's your chance. Work it one more time. We begin with Alabama.
Alaska.
Arizona.
Arkansas.
California.
Colorado.
Connecticut.
Delaware.
District District of Columbia.
Florida.
Georgia.
Hawaii.
Idaho.
Illinois.
Indiana.
Iowa.
Kansas.
Kentucky.
Louisiana.
Maine.
Maryland.
Massachusetts.
Michigan.
Minnesota.
Mississippi.
Missouri.
Montana.
Nebraska.
Nevada.
New Hampshire.
New Jersey.
New Mexico.
New York.
North Carolina.
North Dakota.
Ohio.
Oklahoma.
Oregon.
Pennsylvania.
Rhode Island.
South Carolina.
South Dakota.
Tennessee.
Texas.
Utah.
Vermont.
Virginia.
Washington.
West Virginia.
Wisconsin.
Wyoming.
Wow, there are so many beautiful faces. Now, if you have your picks, we'll see how that compares to what really happens tonight. And remember, only one of these young ladies will hear her name called at the end of the night.
And that's just the beginning. Believe me, when I won Miss USA, nothing could have prepared me for the year ahead, definitely. Being crowned Miss Teen USA can certainly open up some doors and some incredible opportunities.
Yeah, it sure can. Check out what happened to last year's winner.
The big moment happened 1 year ago in Palm Springs, California, when 17-year-old Shelly Hennig from Louisiana got the shock of her life.
Miss Teen USA 2004 in Louisiana.
Just seconds after winning the title, Shelly got the very first taste of being a new celebrity. Her whirlwind year as Miss Teen USA kicked off with an exciting start, as Shelly enjoyed fashion shoots with top photographers, autograph sessions, and appearances on radio and national television. As a spokesperson and role model for teens everywhere, Shelly spent her year traveling the U.S. as a youth advocate, working around the clock with the Sparrow Clubs, and speaking out to her young peers on the use of alcohol and drugs on behalf of MAD's Buzz-Free Prom program. Remarkably, Shelly also found time to participate in a USO tour in Guantanamo Bay, Cuba. Shelly Hennig is living proof that the Miss Teen USA experience has the power to transform the life of not only the title holder, but the lives of teens everywhere.
And now, would you please welcome the reigning Miss Teen USA, Shelly Hennig. Look at her.
Oh, hello. My gosh. You're beautiful. Absolutely. Shelly, you have to tell us. We're all wondering. What was it like the day you were here on this stage a year ago, called out your name, Shelly Hennig, Louisiana, the new Miss Teen USA? What was that moment like for you?
Well, I describe it as a dream that I haven't completely woken up from. It's been an absolutely amazing year. And to make it here to the Miss Teen USA competition is one thing and a huge accomplishment in itself. However, I didn't think that I could make it this far, and winning Miss Teen USA has definitely changed my life, and all my dreams will come true now.
Absolutely. Well, you have done a lot of incredible things this last year as Miss Teen USA. Would you tell
make
us a little
blush.
Bit about those? Well, it's true.
Well, not many 17 and 18-year-olds can say that they've traveled the country, as well as out of the country, to places such as Thailand and Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, where I ran 3 miles with the Marines, not to brag or anything. But it's so good to be home in Louisiana, and I think I brought the entire town of Destrehan here with me tonight.
I think you're right.
And basically, I want to thank everyone for coming out, and to my successor, I hope she has an amazing year just like I did.
Great. Well said. Thank you so much, Shelly.
Thank you, Shelly.
We'll see you later.
Thank you so much.
Shelly Henning, Miss Teen USA.
Great.
You know, teenagers today don't have it easy. They're constantly being judged by their parents, teachers, their peers.
And tonight, it's the ultimate. Our teen contestants will be judged literally by a panel of tough decision makers.
That's right. And just who makes this powerful, star-studded group? Let's meet tonight's Lucky Eight.
I can't believe this guy's actually still alive. He is Tommy Lee's roommate in NBC's new reality series, Tommy Lee Goes to College. Welcome, Matt Ellis.
She teaches us everything we need to know about the good life. Currently, she stars in her own hit NBC show, I Wanna Be a Hilton. And don't miss the big season finale tomorrow night, Kathy Hilton.
I love this guy. He is one of our most respected rising young actors. He will soon star as Bobby in NBC's new comedy, Four Kings, Shane McRae.
She plays the role of the beautiful, feisty Jessica Bennett on NBC's hit daytime drama, Passions, the lovely Danica Stewart.
His clients include Larry King, Ryan Seacrest, Tom Green, Heidi Klum. He's a senior VP and worldwide head at non-scripted television at the William Morris Agency. Please welcome John Farriner.
This past May, she was named America's Next Top Model. She has since become the new face of CoverGirl, the beautiful Naima Mora.
He is a music mogul who has launched and helped careers, launched careers like the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, O-Town. Today, some of the artists on his label include Jordan Knight and Aaron Carter. Welcome, Lou Pearlman.
He scouts faces and talent for Trump Model Management, one of the most powerful modeling agencies in the world. Please give it up for Dwayne Gazai. Thank you, judges.
Next up, we're getting down to business. We announced this year's top 15.
That's right. Expect some big surprises, some possible tears, and most certainly 15 very happy young ladies. It all happens right here when we return.
Coming up, pop sensations Aaron Carter and Kimberly Locke will turn Baton Rouge upside down when the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant returns live here on NBC.
Darby.
Oh, hey.
This meeting started 2 hours ago.
What? I did not get the email.
Darby.
Okay, I'm sorry. I had to go to Verizon Wireless. They are selling this unbelievable camera phone. Flash, Zoom, $49.99. And then the sale ends August 14th.
It's red hot deal days at Verizon Wireless.
Sorry.
And everyone's running to get an LG camera phone with Zoom, flash, and speakerphone for just $49.99. But the days are done August 14th, so hurry in today. Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you.
Introducing a remarkable new soft and smooth white bread from Sara Lee.
I don't see them. Do you?
Nope.
A white bread actually made with whole grains.
Can you feel them?
Nope.
Can you taste them?
Nope.
The whole grains are there.
Neither can I.
You just have to take our word for it. Try amazing new soft and smooth whole grain white. Only from Sara Lee.
This is the new Pond's, an incredibly effective anti-aging line that'll give the 40s a whole new look. to all you 20-somethings, we just have one thing to say. Look out.
Presenting the Nissan Quest, a revolutionary minivan. Featuring 5 Skyview windows, front and side impact 5-star safety rating, supplemental side impact curtain airbags, and fold-away second and third row seats. Moms have changed. Shouldn't a minivan?
This week on A Very Powerful Choices, a young woman, Stacy, has a classic single combo and a dilemma. Pick one of 5 delicious sides at no extra cost. But who's it gonna be? The rich, meaty chili, the fresh salads that make her laugh, the intriguing baked potato, or those hot fries? The tension is high. The decision?
Ma'am? Caesar side salad.
Do Wendy's, do what tastes right.
Next Tuesday, Tommy Lee goes where no bad boy rocker has gone before. College.
Excellent.
I'm Natalie, I'll be your tutor.
You're my tutor. Awesome.
Tommy Lee goes to college next Tuesday, 9, 8 Central on NBC.
She's awfully smart.
Yeah, okay.
Tuesday, 2 dads with 5 kids each will take on mom's job.
We're in trouble.
And all new Meet Mr. Mom, NBC Tuesday, 8, 7 Central.
We're back live at the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant.
51 gorgeous young ladies, all representing our proud nation, have landed right here in this awesome city of Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
You know, there. Yes. There is a popular French expression in this area that best describes a lady's experience over the past 3 weeks, and it goes, laissez le bon temps rouler.
Translation, let the good times roll. And that's exactly what the ladies have been doing here in the heart of the Deep South.
Baton Rouge, capital of Louisiana, named by French explorers in 1699 when they saw a red stick, literally Baton Rouge in French. This glorious capital city sits on a bluff above the mighty Mississippi River, and since its founding in 1816, Baton Rouge has established itself as an important seaport and industrial hub. For our contestants, a tour of Baton Rouge begins downtown with a visit to the tallest state capitol building in the nation, erected during the Depression by its legendary governor, Huey Long. The old Capitol building is now a fascinating political museum surrounded by monuments, sculptures, parks, and hotels. Visitors can also spend time aboard the heroic USS Kidd.
Sorry!
Or tour the Louisiana Art and Science Museum with its state-of-the-art planetarium. There's a Shaw Center for the Arts, exciting riverboat casinos, a weekend market, and just about the friendliest people you'd ever want to meet. Outside the city, our contestants had the chance to get up close and personal with some local wildlife at the Alligator Bayou. They explored some of the South's most intriguing swamps, caught a quick tour at one of the nation's leading biomedical research facilities, and cooled down in a pool at one of the area's numerous welcoming hotels. The ladies enjoyed the splendor of the Old South, visiting several gloriously preserved vintage plantations like the Holmes House, and dancing to foot-stomping Zydeco music while feasting on some of the most mouth-watering seafood, French, Cajun, and Creole cuisine to be found anywhere in the U.S. There's Louisiana State University, home to one of college sports' premier football teams, and Southern University, the largest historically African-American university in the nation. Whether it's relaxing, sightseeing, shopping, dining, or just exploring someplace new, Baton Rouge is authentic Louisiana at every turn. As they like to say down here, our past is your present.
I'm Mayor President Kip Holden of the great city of Baton Rouge. On behalf of our citizens, we are pleased to host the Miss Teen USA pageant and hope you will all come and enjoy the many splendors of this jewel on the Mississippi.
And I'm Mitch Landrieu. As Lieutenant Governor of this magnificent state of Louisiana, I invite everyone to choose our state for your next vacation or home. I guarantee you see exactly why Louisiana is a leader of the New South.
We love Baton Rouge!
Okay, so here are some potentially stressful and hotline situations for teenagers. Taking the SATs, going to the prom, trying to figure out how to buy your first car.
But nothing can top this moment right now. Who makes the top 15? Now this time you, the voting public, were able to be part of the judging process, and here's how it worked.
Thousands logged on to the CoverGirl website and served as a virtual judge. Then, in a preliminary competition, a separate panel of judges viewed all of our contestants, and their votes, along with your vote, the virtual vote, determined who would make tonight's first cut.
That's right. So here they are, in random order, the CoverGirl top 15.
First we have California.
Join us, Virginia.
On your mark, get set, Maryland.
Welcome, Ohio!
We're calling Illinois!
Step up to the plate, New Mexico!
We're moving forward with West Virginia.
You were chosen, Minnesota.
It's your turn, New York.
This moment belongs to Kansas.
You're not dreaming. This is Oklahoma.
Up next is Kentucky.
Three to go, Michigan.
Relax, Alaska.
And rounding out the top 15 is Georgia.
Yeah. There they are, the top 15, all wearing fashions provided by Tadashi.
Wow. Well, you've helped select tonight's top 15, but that's not all. We've got another exciting one for you guys to be a part of, and it's a huge one.
You can actually choose which of the top 15 will win a very special $5,000 CoverGirl scholarship.
That's right. You can log on to NBC.com to hear why each of these young women feel they should win this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity and cast your vote.
The voting will continue all night, and the winner of the CoverGirl scholarship will be posted online tomorrow, so don't forget to vote.
That's right.
You know, I gotta say, you learn a lot of things when you hang out with 51 pageant contestants.
You sure do.
Yeah, that's true. Like, some of these gorgeous young ladies actually claim that they were not the most popular girls growing up. I mean, come on.
You weren't like that, right, Galen?
Well, no, I was always kind of in.
Yeah, the popular guy right here, all right. Well, here's a musical superstar who claims he was a huge nerd in elementary school and got picked on a lot, but that was then.
And this is now. At the age of 17, he has become the youngest artist ever in history to have four top 40 singles on the charts.
Performing his smash hit single, Saturday Night, please give it up for Aaron Carter!
Come on! Everywhere I go, somebody I know must have got a nigga with me. Saturday night, and we're gonna have a party.
Hey, it's a party, yo!
Anywhere I go, somebody I know must have got a nigga with me. Saturday night, and we're gonna have a party.
It's a party, yo!
Tonight is the night, I'm feeling right. It's been a party. I'm calling my mom, so come roll with me. End of the week, word in the street, super's calling. When honey's I can't get enough of me. There is something in the air. Come with me, we can go anywhere. Oh. Everywhere I go, somebody I know, it's a thought I can go with me.
What?
Saturday night, and we're gonna have a party.
Sing it, it's a party, yo!
I'm doing what I want, what I want. I'm a party, get up in the sky. It's a Saturday, man, I think it's a party. I'm a party, it's a party like it's a holiday. Hey, hey, yeah, don't you got it, hey, hey, what you say?
Will never be the same as the competition heats up with evening gowns and the hottest swimsuits in the country when Miss Teen USA 2005 continues live here on NBC.
New Promise Buttery Spread helps maintain a healthy heart when eaten instead of butter or margarine. And now it's rich with heart health essentials like omega-3 and vitamins B6 and 12. Plus, there's no trans fat and lots of creamy, buttery taste. In fact, it's our healthiest and tastiest buttery spread yet. No wonder hearts are beating louder. New Promise Buttery Spread, taking your health to heart.
If it's not too much trouble, I'd like a friend.
and Dixie.
Tomorrow, you can bring home your new best friend based on the best-selling book. Because of Winn-Dixie. Available on DVD tomorrow. Rated PG.
It only took 2 minutes for this town to be destroyed. To a little girl who lived through it, this is more than a teddy bear. It's a step towards normal. It's why Allstate catastrophe teams not only have hot coffee and help for grown-ups, they've also handed out more than 12,000 teddy bears to kids. People come first. Everything else is second. That's Allstate Stan. Are you in good hands?
Ever notice that line the wrong makeup leaves behind? Well, it's come to an end with new True Blend, a powder foundation in such perfect step with the tone of your skin, you won't know where it ends and your own skin begins. True Blend, new from Easy Breezy Beautiful CoverGirl.
Sport is sport. A foul's a foul. And a bat's a bat, even if it's flat. 10 feet on the west side is 10 feet on the east side. Football is football. Unless it's football. Now, a win's a win, a loss is a loss. But no matter what, you better come with it. Because it's 90 feet to first, no matter where home is.
The return of the Biggest Loser, NBC Tuesdays this fall.
We're empowering people to carry out dreams for each other.
And when you dream, dream big.
3 Wishes, NBC Fridays.
Saturday, the New York Giants and the NFL return to NBC4, and Big Blue is hungry. At 7:30, join Len, Bruce, and Otis for the Cadillac pregame show. Then the G-Men take on the Cleveland Browns. The Giants return to NBC4 Saturday.
With skin this silky, you can't help but feel gorgeous. The Silkening Moisturizers and Olay Body Wash wrap your skin in the sensual feel of silk. The silky feel of Olay Body Wash, also in bar and in-shower body lotion. Love the silky skin you're in.
They were children left damaged by the tsunami and war until one woman came for them. Rob Morrison with the children broken by tragedy, but saved by kindness and care. Journey of Hope, one child at a time, tomorrow at 5 a.m.
We're Chevy employees, and we're proud to be part of the number one selling passenger car brand in America. Proud to offer 9 cars that get 30 highway miles per gallon or better. That's more than Honda or Nissan.
We're so proud.
For the first time in history,
everyone in America
gets the Chevy employee discount.
You pay what we pay.
Not a cent more.
The Chevy employee discount
for everyone.
Get an 05 Trailblazer LS four-wheel drive with available Sun and Sound option package for around $25.5. Program in September 6th.
Preparing for the first shuttle landing since the Columbia disaster at 11.
We are back live at the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant, and the competition is about to kick off and into high gear and into high heels.
That's right. It's going to get exciting for this first round of competition, the evening gowns. The judges are looking for the girl who demonstrate poise, elegance, sophistication, and since we're in Baton Rouge, that extra little pinch of Cajun spice.
Well, bam. We like to call this grace under pressure.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the moon shines over the bayou, please prepare yourselves for the Miss Teen USA 2005 Evening Gown Parade.
We begin the Miss Teen USA 2005 evening gown competition with California.
Virginia.
Maryland.
Ohio.
Illinois.
Mexico.
West Virginia.
Minnesota.
New York.
Kansas. Oklahoma. Michigan. Georgia.
Coming up, a performance from recording sensation Kimberly Locke. Plus, find out who makes the top 10 when the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant returns live from Baton Rouge here on NBC.
How can you hold on to perfectly beautiful color? Make it look perfectly healthy. With new Pantene Expressions for reds, blondes, and brunettes. Never before shampoos and conditioners with a Pantene Pro Vitamin formula make hair healthier, so color looks noticeably richer, longer, lit from within. Now, when your hair's perfectly healthy, your color's perfectly beautiful. New Pantene Expressions. That's the beauty of health.
So are you on this
very delayed flight to Miami?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, you.
Sadly, yes. Mm-hmm. To always looking forward.
Cheers. Hi, that's actually my seat.
You're kidding. You're not kidding.
What do you do?
When the plane lands, the ride begins.
Sometimes bad things happen to good people.
Red Eye, rated PG-13, starts Friday, August 19th.
This year, count on Office Depot for back-to-school supplies. For every school supply purchase, Office Depot will give 5% back to your child's local school. 5% teachers can use for the supplies they need. Office Depot. Taking care of
business. All right, people, we all know what day it is. It's Tuesday. Our chance to do some good out there with our 2x Tuesday pizza deal. Our chance to rescue people from the average, from the mundane. And let's show them what a free pizza can do. Let me get a hoo-ha 2x Tuesday.
Domino's. Hoo-ha.
Thank you. That's what I'm talking about.
It's 2x Tuesday at Domino's. Buy any large pizza at regular menu price and get a second pizza of equal or lesser value free. Get the door. It's Domino's 2x Tuesday.
Don't just clean. Deep clean and invigorate your skin. New Neutrogena Deep Clean Invigorating Scrub with icy blue microbeads.
We are live here in Baton Rouge at the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant. Only 10 of our fabulous young ladies will get to continue.
Tension is thick in the air, and we wish all the contestants the best.
And now, here are the results in random order.
We begin with Ohio. Allie LaForce is a junior Olympian whose team won the gold medal in volleyball. She keeps in shape by jogging and dancing.
Paging, West Virginia. Andrea Turner is an accomplished track and hurdling star. She also likes to fish and spend time in the great outdoors.
The time is right for Virginia. Tori Hall says her dad is her hero. She enjoys spending time with family and working with her church youth group.
This is it, Kansas! Latasha Lane Laurie would love to join the Peace Corps. Two of her favorite activities are bowling and softball.
Numero 50, California! Stephanie Brink has played soccer for 13 years. In addition to sports, she's also been involved in the choir and orchestra.
Jump if you want, Georgia! Katie Conkle enjoys tubing and riding jet skis. She would love to be a sports nutritionist for the Atlanta Braves.
Join us, New Mexico! Brittany Tull is inspired by Martin Luther King Jr. In her spare time, she enjoys sewing and designing clothes.
They also picked Oklahoma. Crystal Glidden received a full art scholarship. She jokes that one of her hobbies is running up her cell phone bill.
Oh yeah, you go girl, Michigan. Catherine Lorien is on her school swim and tag teams. Her dream job is to become the U.S. Secretary of State.
Rounding out the top 10 is Illinois. Kelly Cruz graduated from high school a year early. She's a music lover who enjoys playing piano and saxophone. Congratulations to the top 10.
Since we've narrowed down our choices, let's take the time to discover a little bit more about our contestants who are now up for the big job.
These are the 10 to watch.
I'm the type of person that likes to go with the flow. Just everything happens spontaneously in my life. My life's motto is your attitude determines your altitude. Because I just think if you keep a positive attitude, then you're going to attract positive people and good things will happen to you.
I'm kind of, you know, the athletic tomboy girl. This year was a really big year for me in track. And I also play softball, and I'm a cheerleader, and I do gymnastics. Advice is give your best and be yourself. And even if you don't win, knowing that you gave it your all is what's going to comfort you.
I love to be outside. I love four-wheeling and fishing. My life motto is enjoy the journey. I think that you have to live in the moment every day. You can't be so caught up on the destination that you forget to enjoy life.
What I like to do for fun is hang out with my dad and go hunting. I would say that I'm an adventurous person because I would try anything once, and I love new experiences, new cultures, and different people. They fascinate me.
One particular thing I've really enjoyed this past year is I've been able to write a monthly column in my community newspaper. The best part about playing the violin is that there's always room for improvement. The final result is just beautiful, and all your hard work pays off.
The thing you'd probably be surprised to know about me is I'm a tomboy and I love to play in the mud and get dirty, but it doesn't look like it on the outside. I love to horseback ride because it relieves a lot of stress. It's just fun. Running through the wind with a horse makes you feel good.
Some of my hobbies would include scrapbooking. I like cooking a lot. I am the biggest animal lover you will find in this world. We have something like 16 pets. I love cuddling and spending as much time as I can with them.
I love animals. I have 8 horses, 3 dogs, 2 cats, and I've just always loved animals. I have a passion for them. I like to take a horse and train it and turning it into something awesome. I like to be able to say, this horse is good because I took the time to do it.
I'm competitive, but I'm not mean when I'm competitive. I've been swimming since 3rd grade, and I love it because it's just so fun. I tied a record last season in the 100 butterfly. One millisecond faster and I would have shattered it, so hopefully I'll get it this year.
I love to sing. Music's always been just a major part of my life. Me and my sister are always singing, whether it be in the car or just me playing the guitar. But I just love dancing and singing and goofing off with my family. Good times.
Wow, what a great group of girls. And you know, there will only be one winner, but never forget, there will be runners-up.
That's right. Here's someone who was the second runner-up on American Idol, but that didn't stop her from topping the charts and becoming a major recording artist.
That's right. Here to perform her current hit single, I Could, please welcome Kimberly Locke.
To love you and be someone else for a while.
you won't be able to take your eyes off of what's next. We're setting the stage for swimsuits when the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant continues live in Baton Rouge here on NBC.
Presenting the Nissan Quest, a revolutionary minivan featuring 5 Skyview windows, front and side impact 5-star safety rating, supplemental side impact curtain airbags, and fold-away second and third row seats. Moms have changed. Shouldn't a minivan?
Everyone's cracking up over America's number one movie.
So true.
It's out of control action and laughs.
You guys got a school ahead?
No, but do you have an application?
The perfect summer flick.
That might be worth putting my pants on for.
The Dukes of Hazzard. Rated PG-13. Now playing.
Every woman desires freedom and adventure. Introducing a new way to experience it. New Venus disposable razors. Combining the beauty of Venus and the one-piece simplicity of the best disposable. Its 3 blades hug every curve for the smoothest and sleekest skin, wherever you are. Because inside every woman, there is a goddess waiting to be discovered. New Venus disposables. Venus, reveal the goddess in you.
It's the CoverGirl Challenge. Can your mascara make the cut? Or will Fantastic Lash kick its you know what? For a full fan of lashes, there's no doubt Fantastic Lash is gonna knock you out. Fantastic Lash.
Whoa, whoa, what is that?
It's the new cheesy twisted crust pizza.
Cheesy breadsticks and pizza.
Which one should I eat first? Check out the breadstick. It's beautiful.
Look at that pizza. It's hot and steamy. I want my cheesy breadstick pizza.
Cheesy breadstick!
Zip it. Hey, stop it! I'm starving!
Pizza Hut's new cheesy twisted crust pizza. A blend of cheeses baked onto a breadstick crust with dipping sauce. You can get a large one topping original for $10.99 or make it cheesy for a buck more.
Want another piece?
Nope, we're all good.
Amy Grant hosts 3 Wishes, NBC Fridays this fall.
The Biggest Loser returns to NBC this fall. But you could be the first to see the premiere. Host a Biggest Loser premiere at your house with your friends. Go to NBC.com for more.
This is the Cooper's long-awaited getaway. There's only one problem. This isn't the Cooper's. It's the Vaughns who stole their wallet.
My wallet was stolen. Honey, I need another 50. Hello?
Presenting the American Express Traveler's Check Card. The safety of traveler's checks in a convenient card. It's prepaid. If it's stolen, your balance is replaced in 24 hours.
Oh, we gotta eat.
It's your vacation. Why lose it? The Traveler's Check Card from American Express. Available at any Astoria Federal branch.
Since we introduced the Ford Family Plan, hundreds of thousands of Americans have joined in on the savings on Ford, Lincoln, and Mercury vehicles. Now you still have time to join the family and pay the same low prices our employees and their families pay. We've extended the Ford Family Plan until September 6th. You'll get our discounts on Ford, Lincoln, and Mercury vehicles, including select 2006 models. No hassles, no gimmicks. From the Ford family to yours, welcome.
So you're not gonna talk? Then we're gonna talk.
Not my minutes, man.
Happy birthday, Nana.
Dry cleaning, is that deductible?
Thank you for holding.
He cowers.
Hang it up!
In a land far, far away.
Hello? Department of Motor Vehicles.
Never enough minutes on your wireless plan? Come to T-Mobile and get the most whenever minutes.
More minutes? Thanks.
You're welcome.
Now get the most whenever minutes guaranteed. 1,000 for just $39.99.
T-Mobile. Get more minutes.
The life and legacy of Peter Jennings at 11.
Welcome back to the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant, and I am happy to report that we have made it safely to the swimsuit competition.
Yes, we have, Galen. All right, now this is something the girls start gearing up for many, many months ahead of time. And preparation includes eating right, working out, and just being really, really confident.
No, wait, hold on. Because this is actually something that the guys start preparing for months in advance as well.
I'm sure they do, Galen.
They do. And preparation includes anticipation, and, well, a hell of a lot of anticipation.
That sounds really, really hard. Okay, and now something hotter than the strongest Cajun dish in town, the Miss Teen USA 2005 Swimsuit Parade. begin the swimsuit competition with Ohio.
and Illinois. Top 10 of the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant. All the contestants are wearing footwear by Nina, and they are looking good. We're about to reveal the judges' choices for the top five, but before we do that, let's find out a little more about how they are making their decisions.
Okay, Matt, so we know you're Tommy Lee's roommate. Cam, I don't know how you're doing that, but you gotta admit, do you think Tommy Lee is just a little bit jealous of you right now?
Oh, absolutely. There's no way he couldn't be. He's Tommy Lee, of course.
And he's not here judging beautiful women.
No.
But you are.
Absolutely.
All right, and Kathy, this is a huge week of decision-making for you. You have the grand, well, you're not only here at Miss Teen USA, but you have your season finale of your show, I Want to Be a Hilton, tomorrow night here on NBC. How's everything going?
Very exciting. I hope that everybody will watch, and I'm just so excited to be here tonight and all of these beautiful girls.
Yeah. Do you think any of these lovely ladies up here has what it takes to be a Hilton?
I think so. It's going to be a really tough decision.
I think so. Good luck to both of you. All right. Thanks, Kathy. Matt, we're merely seconds away from revealing who these judges picked for the top five. But first, we're giving out awards for Miss Photogenic and Miss Congeniality as we count down to the big moment. Who will be named Miss Teen USA 2005? It's all about to happen right here.
Find out who gets the crown and the glory when the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant returns here on NBC.
This is a dishwasher. This is not dishwasher. Not. And this is Cascade Complete. Cascade Complete is 30% better at breaking down tough food than whatever you're using. Because pre-washing and pre-rinsing is our job, not yours. After all, this is a dishwasher. This is not. Cascade Complete. Now that's clean.
Is your hair dry and rebellious? Does it turn to frizz at the first sign of moisture? Garnier 50 Sleek and Shine. The first smoothing system with fruit micro-oils from Garnier. It nourishes rebellious hair. No more frizz. Hair is five times stronger and five times smoother. Sleeker, shinier hair, even when there's moisture in the air. Garnier 50 Sleek and Shine.
I was here first.
Yeah, but I saw it first.
It's mine.
No.
Yeah.
Give me this gun.
No.
This is mine.
Gotta have sweet. Gotta have new, longer-lasting Juicy Fruit.
In the bayous of Louisiana, Caroline Ellis is starting her new job.
Take good care of my husband. Be good to his house.
But she's about to discover... She didn't choose to come to this house.
I've seen the room.
You don't know what you've seen.
She was chosen.
We've been waiting for you, Caroline.
The Skeleton Key. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday.
Riding along in my automobile.
Need help with dinner?
Got no time to make a meal.
With Applebee's Carside to Go, you call it in, we bring it out.
It's Applebee's Carside to Go.
It's not fast food, it's Applebee's Food Fast.
I promise.
I promise.
I promise to put quality into every vehicle.
Like our 8 awards for initial quality.
And 8 awards for long-term dependability from J.D. Power and Associates.
I promise to help protect you with safety innovations.
Like OnStar, Stabilitrek,
and advanced airbags.
I promise to build fuel-efficient cars.
20 cars that get 30 miles per gallon.
Or better on the highway.
And I promise to bring you the best cars possible at the best possible price.
That's why we're continuing the GM employee discount on almost every 2005.
And now for 2006,
the GM Total Value Promise.
We've lowered prices, added features,
or redesigned over 50 models.
So you get more without paying more
on the cars and trucks you really want.
It's not a promotion, it's a promise.
Total Value Promise on 2006s.
Employee discount on 2005s.
Either way, it's a great value.
I promise.
On The Biggest Loser, meet Dr. Jeff.
I'm a family physician, and a lot of my patients are overweight and obese. I've really lost ability with my patients to convince them to make healthy changes in their life because they look at me and say, my God, he's a doctor, he knows better. He can't do it, how can I possibly do it? So I really hope to inspire my patients to really do what I say and do as I did.
See Dr. Jeff on The Biggest Loser, NBC Tuesdays this fall.
This fall, NBC invites you on the journey that will change lives at every stop.
Never underestimate the impact that people can have on another life when you pull together.
Hosted by Amy Grant, Dream Big. Three Wishes, NBC Fridays this fall.
My favorite actor is Jim Carrey, Julia Roberts,
Halle Berry,
Tom Cruise,
Will Ferrell.
I love Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt, because I love looking at him.
To go shopping for is jeans,
little accessories,
belt, earrings,
sundresses, skirts,
jewelry,
shoes,
purses, jewelry.
I love shopping for clothes.
On double chocolate chunk cookies,
crab legs,
sushi,
dill pickles,
ice cream,
cupcakes.
I absolutely love to eat and I can do it all day long.
Welcome back to the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant. Okay, so it's not too late for you to help determine which one of the top 15 contestants will win the $5,000 CoverGirl scholarship. You can log on to NBC.com to hear why each of these young women feel they should win, and then go ahead and cast your vote. Voting will continue all throughout the night, and the winner will be revealed online tomorrow. We now have two very special awards to bestow upon two lucky young ladies. Whoever wins will also walk away with a beautiful trophy by Preciosa. First up, Miss Photogenic. You, the public, were given the opportunity to go online and gaze upon the 51 pictures of the lovely teenage contestants. Who did you pick as the girl with that little something extra? Your choice for Miss Congenial or Miss Photogenic is Kansas.
Congratulations. Fantastic. It's heavy. You're so welcome. Great. Consider this. 3 weeks away from home, all the ladies are working nonstop around the clock, and one person made it lots more fun for everybody. All the 51 contestants got together and voted for their Miss Congeniality. Missouri! All that and NASCAR. How about that? Congratulations. As impossible as it may seem, only 5 of our 10 beautiful contestants will get to play for the crown, the title, and a year filled with opportunities of a lifetime.
That's right. We're bringing you the results right here live from Red Stick, a.k.a. Baton Rouge. Right. Live here on NBC. Don't go anywhere.
The official Mikimoto crown, valued at $150,000, features 141 Japanese Akoya and White Sea Culture pearls and 318 diamonds totaling over 7 carats.
Every once in a while, I like to mix it up. Throw in a little twist. Be a little more playful. That's why I love the new Pantene Curls collection. Curls are hot.
Every hairstyle says something different.
What do my curls say to me?
They go boing.
There's something for every look you can imagine. I don't know if it's the Pro Vitamin formula or what.
I can go curly, I can go wavy, I can kind of do it all.
The new Pantene Curls collection.
I love it.
What is Fruit2O? It's water with natural fruit essence. Zero carbs, zero calories. Doing what's good for you finally tastes good. Fruit2O, fresh picked water.
To all you men who insist on dating women half your age, there's something you should know. We don't miss you. This is the new Pond's, an incredibly effective anti-aging line that'll give the 40s a whole new look.
The return of The Biggest Loser, NBC Tuesdays this fall.
Tomorrow on Today, the science of sex. Now they're closer than ever to a Viagra pill for women. How close? Watch Today, only on NBC.
Coming up at 11, the death of Peter Jennings. We'll take a look back at the life and legacy of a great newsman.
Plus, the other woman who wants to be senator, Jeanine Pirro's challenge for Hillary Clinton at 11.
Without limitations. Go Williamsburg.
Go, go, go.
Visit GoWilliamsburg.com for great family vacation packages. And get going.
No Venetian blinds. That's why Geico.com is so simple. Or is it because you can get help if you need it and get a free rate quote in minutes? 15 minutes could save you 15% on car insurance. Simple as that.
Every once in a while, I like to mix it up. Throw in a little twist. Be a little more playful. That's why I love the new Pantene Curls collection. Curls are hot.
Every hairstyle says something different.
What do my curls say to me?
They go boing.
There's something for every look you can imagine. I don't know if it's the Pro Vitamin formula or what.
I can go curly, I can go wavy, I can kind of do it all.
The new Pantene Curls collection.
I love it.
Finally, an SUV that refuses to blend in.
The all-new all-wheel drive Saab 97X. I'm free. Distinctively designed, independently inspired. And now with the Saab employee discount for everyone, you pay what we pay, not a cent more.
Think of it at the Miss Teen USA 2005 pageant.
At the end of the night, only one of these beautiful young women will be wearing the crown and embark on the most extraordinary year of her life.
And that's what makes this next elimination all the more dramatic, because only five of these contestants will actually go on and compete for the title. The judges have made their decisions, and we've got the results.
All right, you guys, this is it. Here they are in random order.
First, Illinois.
now we call California.
Join us, Ohio.
Please welcome Michigan.
And rounding out the top five is West Virginia. Congratulations to the top five. Now, even though this is cause for celebration, the ladies cannot let their guard down yet because the biggest challenge is on its way.
That's right. Before
that final
we take,
question.
That's right. I mean, it's crazy. Before we take one step further, we're going to talk to each one of our finalists. No pressure, no judging, just me, Galen, and, well, the millions of people watching across the country. No pressure. We begin with Illinois. Hello, Illinois.
How are you doing?
We're doing good.
Awesome.
So I have here, it says one of your favorite things to do is take road trips with your family. So you want to tell us what it's like in the car?
Yeah, actually, it's very fun. It's kind of funny. We come up with our own silly songs to pass time, and it's quite enjoyable. We pass the time pretty well.
Just singing along.
Just singing along, having a good time.
Excellent.
Thank you very much, Illinois.
Thank you.
Next up, California. Hello, California. Now, you once went to Spain and lived with a family who spoke no English. What was that like?
It was a really big struggle at first. It really stretched me out of my comfort zone. But once I got past it and, you know, I grew so much. I did pick up a lot more Spanish than I knew before. And I learned a lot. It was a wonderful, wonderful experience.
Sounds like a lot of fun. Thank you, California.
It's great. Ohio, please. Come on down here.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
This is unbelievable.
Yeah.
I have here, it says, when you were 10, you were the only girl on an all-boys baseball team?
I was just looking at that picture. Yeah, and I was the tallest one. But actually, in the championship game, we had two outs in the last inning, and I was up to bat, and everyone started packing their bags up like the game was over. And I just happened to hit a line drive and score the winning run. So show them boys.
Yeah, you go.
That a girl. Thank you, Ohio.
Nice.
We continue with Michigan. Hello.
Tall.
Tall one right here, yes, indeed. Okay, when you were a little girl, you attempted to fly. This I gotta hear.
Yes, I have proof of that underneath my chin to this day. I had this huge crush on Peter Pan ever since I was little, and I just thought a happy thought and jumped off some stairs, and I forgot the pixie dust. That's what I'm saying, is I forgot the pixie dust. That's why I didn't fly.
And I see the scar to prove it. Very nice.
Wow.
Very nice. Thank you, Michigan.
Battle wounds.
Wow.
West Virginia, how are you?
Hello.
We hear the craziest thing you've ever done was skate on your neighbor's roof. How did that happen?
Well, it was winter, and there's a neighbor, and he was just building his house, and he only got the basement done. So my friend and I decided, oh, yeah, we're going to go skate on his roof, and we're up there skating. And then he comes around in his truck and catches us. So I hurry up, and I run, and I jump off the roof, and I fall on a patch of ice. And I get up and keep running, and then my best friend goes and falls on the same patch of ice. And then she keeps running. He never caught us because we hid in a garage, but it was definitely crazy.
You guys were sly. Got away,
bad.
Didn't you? Sounds like fun.
Thank you very much, West Virginia.
So Thank you, ladies.
You did an awesome job.
We are inching closer to the big decision.
Mm-hmm, we sure are. One lucky lady will win the title of Miss Teen USA 2005, and we'll find out who that is when we return.
The top five will risk it all as they answer the final question. It happens next when we return live from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, here on NBC.
A pulse. The whole world has a pulse. Now, so does a toothbrush. New Oral-B Pulsar. The Oral-B experts have created a whole new kind of manual brush. Micropulse bristles pivot and pulse deep between teeth for a truly superior clean. Feel that? That's Oral-B Pulsar. Changing the way you brush forever.
Flavors to create a rich citrus punch bursting with flavor and vitamin C. So every sip of Sunny D is a little splash of summer. Sunny D.
Summer forever!
Now try new red fruit punch.
If it's not too much trouble, I'd like a friend.
Dixie!
Tomorrow, bring home your new best friend. Based on the best-selling book. Because of Winn-Dixie. Own it on DVD tomorrow.
This week on A Very Powerful Choices, a young woman, Stacy, has a classic single combo and a dilemma. Pick one of five delicious sides at no extra cost, but who's it gonna be? The rich, meaty chili, the fresh salads that make her laugh, the intriguing baked potato, or those hot fries? The tension is high. The decision?
Ma'am? Caesar side salad.
Do Wendy's, do what tastes right.
Presenting the Nissan Quest, a revolutionary minivan featuring five Skyview windows, front and side impact five-star safety rating, supplemental side impact curtain airbags, and fold-away second and third row seats. Moms have changed. Shouldn't a minivan?
On The Biggest Loser, meet Jen, the student.
I'm going to have patients coming into my office. I cannot be the physician and sit there and be morbidly obese, to be that good doctor, to not be a hypocrite. I had to change my life.
See Jen on The Biggest Loser, NBC Tuesdays this fall.
No matter where it is, no matter what it takes, nobody gets the big interviews like Rita Cosby live and direct. Weeknights only on MSNBC.
Tonight, Jay's All New with Matt Damon from Tommy Lee Goes to College. Tommy Lee in headlines.
New $1 million fire station does not meet city fire code.
Then on Conan Ryan Phillippe.
Getting caught up in all the hype? Well, don't bother, because the secret is, it's who you are inside that counts.
Welcome back. We have now landed at the ultimate fork in the road to the crown, the final question.
Oh my God, this is the one crucial moment that determines just what direction our lovely beauties are headed in.
Remember, there are no right or wrong answers, just you and your personality. So ladies, make it shine.
Okay, so prior to the show, we asked all of our contestants to make up a final question. And just minutes ago, we pulled the questions written by the top five and the current Miss Teen USA herself.
What this means is that the top five will be answering questions posed by the ladies right here on this stage. Yeah. You'll have only 30 seconds before you hear this bell. Good luck.
Oh.
We begin with Illinois.
Moving on up.
Please pick your final question. Okay. This question comes from West Virginia. Why do you think your high school years are known as the best years of your life?
Wow. I think the high school years are known as the best years of your life. I remember my freshman year, and it's just, I got to meet all these cool seniors, and it's, you just start all these amazing relationships, and you can get involved in marching band and jazz band, and just so many opportunities. And I know that's when I formed some of my strongest friendships, was when I was in high school. And I guess I got to do marching band and choir. So just getting to participate in all the many activities and friendships.
Very good. Thank you, Illinois.
Thank you.
Next up is California. Please pick your question. Okay, this question comes from the reigning Miss Teen USA 2004, Shelly Hennig. Do you think our generation is growing up too fast? Why or why not?
I don't believe our generation is growing up too fast. Teenagers today are gaining more maturity, and I think that's a good thing because we are the youth of the promise for the future. So I think that the maturity that we are gaining now is a good thing, and we're not growing up too fast.
Very good. Thank you, California.
Ohio, please.
Please pick your question.
Really mixing them up there, huh?
Just in case.
This question comes from Michigan. How do we get younger students to understand the importance of education?
I think that they need to understand that to get a job and to prosper in life, you need your education. No matter what your job is, the education is on your resume, and the education is with you during people skills, during getting a job, and whenever someone looks at you and they can just tell you have an education.
Thank you very much, Ohio.
Thank you.
We continue with Michigan. Please pick your question. Let's see, this question comes from Ohio. If you could be someone else for one day, who would you be and why?
I wouldn't be anybody else for one day. I'm really content with myself, and I know everybody might say that, but it's really true. I mean, throughout these last couple of years, I feel like I've really developed a great identity and a great personality, and I just love being me. I like my own skin.
Thank you very much, Michigan.
West Virginia, please. Thank you. Okay, this question comes from Illinois. What do you spend the majority of your time thinking about?
What I'm gonna do next. I never know what I'm gonna do. I'm a very spontaneous person, so I'm always like, what am I gonna do next? So that's it, yeah.
Very good, thank you, West Virginia.
Thank you. Great job, ladies.
Now the lucky lady who wins tonight not only gets the crown and the title, but there's also a Teen Fantasy Prize package waiting for her that pushes this whole experience truly over the edge. Check it out.
Tonight's winner will begin her year as Miss Teen USA wearing the official Mikimoto cultured pearl and diamond crown. She'll also receive an exquisite cultured pearl tiara. Mikimoto, the originator of cultured pearl since 1893 and the official jeweler of Miss Teen USA 2005. Taking the glamour to a whole new level, Preciosa will give our winner a crystal chandelier, a winner's trophy, an assortment of crystal figurines, and a $2,000 cash prize in the total value of nearly $10,000. During her reign, the new Miss Teen USA will enjoy luxury accommodations when visiting New York City, a personal appearance wardrobe and personal services, and professional representation by the Miss Universe organization. Now that she's conquered the big city, Miss Teen USA 2005 will receive an exclusive one-year modeling representation with world-renowned Trump Model Management. To create just the right look, the new Miss Teen USA will receive a custom-designed personal appearance wardrobe from Tadashi. Tadashi, the official fashions of Miss Teen USA 2005. Tonight's big winner will also find herself enjoying a brand new shoe wardrobe from Nina Footwear, the official shoes of Miss Teen USA 2005. From Mystic Tan, our title holder will enjoy complimentary UV-free tanning and a $2,000 cash prize. Mystic Tan, the official UV-free tan of Miss Teen USA 2005. For her beautiful hair, our new Miss Teen USA will receive a one-year supply of Farouk Systems products, makers of BioSilk Silk Therapy Hair Care and Chi Tools, for hair that radiates with shine. Add to all this a $2,000 cash prize from CoverGirl and a year's supply of cosmetics, including new CoverGirl True Blend Powder Foundation for flawless coverage that lasts through your toughest days. Now that she's ready for the spotlight, the School for Film and Television in New York City will award our winner a scholarship to its two-year conservatory program worth over $60,000. With all that training under her belt, she'll appear on NBC's Passions, where she'll receive a one-time speaking role. Passions, the number one rated daytime soap among teens. And to get away from it all, our new star will experience a four-day, three-night trip at an American Airlines destination in the Caribbean or Mexico. American Airlines Vacations, for vacations as individual as you. All this plus memories to last a lifetime.
Okay. Woo. Time for a reality check. These five young women have the chance to win the crown and walk away with the title Miss Teen USA 2005. In a matter of milliseconds, one of their lives will change forever.
For now, let's send them all some positive energy as we give the judges a final moment to check out the ladies and cast their votes. Let's now take one last look at the top five of Miss Teen USA 2005, starting with Illinois.
California. Michigan. Take one last look and think. Any one of these amazing beauties can win the crown.
When we come back, find out who will be named Miss Teen USA 2005 and skyrocket before our eyes to instant celebrity. You don't want to miss it.
NBC's telecast of Miss Teen USA 2005 is sponsored in part by Singular, Raising the Bar, and by Herbal Essences, Shampoos and Conditioners.
Introducing new Herbal Essences Citrus Lift.
Need a lift, I can get you there. Need a lift, hey, go anywhere. Let it all hang loose, let it lift you high.
hair a lift. New Herbal Essences Citrus Lift.
Singular. Singular, raising the bar.
New Promise Buttery Spread helps maintain a healthy heart when eaten instead of butter or margarine. And now it's rich with heart health essentials like omega-3 and vitamins B6 and 12. Plus, there's no trans fat and lots of creamy, buttery taste. In fact, it's our healthiest and tastiest buttery spread yet. No wonder hearts are beating louder. New Promise Buttery Spread, taking your health to heart.
Up next, friends and colleagues pay tribute to the man who was the face of APC News for more than 20 years.
Plus, the woman who wants Hillary Clinton's Senate seat.
As John Gotti Jr. turned his back on the mob.
And protecting your computer from net threats next.
This week,
you have officially lost.
Sammy wins back the man she loves, but the battle isn't over.
If you know what Sammy's hiding, you need to tell me.
Days of Our Lives.
What makes a moment unforgettable?
One, two, three.
TV's most unforgettable moments. NBC Wednesday, 8:30, 7:30 Central.
You have what it takes to become the next Miss Teen USA. Log on to NBC.com to find out more.
We want to take this moment to give a big merci beaucoup to the city of Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Yes!
And especially to some amazing people who helped make this night happen.
That's right. Lieutenant Governor of the state of Louisiana, Mitch Landrieu.
Baton Rouge Mayor, President Kip Holden.
President and CEO of the Baton Rouge Area Convention and Visitors Bureau, Paul J. Arrigo.
And to our awesome panel of judges, thank you.
Right now, Shelly Hennig will take her final walk as Miss Teen USA 2004.
The Miss Teen USA experience is one of the best things that has ever happened to me. And this title has allowed me to help my peers across the country talk about the most important issues facing teens today. There are so many people that have been there for me. Thank you to the best parents I've ever had. I'm so proud to be your daughter. To my brothers, Brad and Glenn, Brad, I know God had better plans for you, but we will always miss you and think about you constantly. I know you're watching over me. You always have been. To the Miss Universe organization and Mr. Trump, thank you for making my year an unforgettable one. To my friends and home state of Louisiana, thanks for keeping me real. To my successor, you will have a great year full of wonderful opportunities. Remember to be yourself and always remember where you came from.
And now, here are the official results signed off by Tal Goldhammer of the accounting firm Ernst & Young. Thank you, Tal.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of these five spectacular women will be crowned Miss Teen USA 2005.
The fourth runner-up for Miss Teen USA 2005 is California.
The third runner-up is Illinois.
The second runner-up is West Virginia.
Okay, ladies, this is it. They are screaming. They're so excited. Please join us down here, ladies. Whoa.
Okay.
We prayed every night in our room like this. Oh, good. Best friends
okay.
Right here.
If for any reason the new Miss Teen USA cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over.
Good luck, ladies. Congratulations to both of you. In 1 second, somebody's life is about to change forever.
The first runner up is Michigan.
And so Miss Teen USA 2005 is Ohio.
Amazing co-host in the nation.
Well, thank you, Galen. How sweet. Right back at you. See you all at the Miss USA competition next year, right here on NBC. Buenas noches.
Round trip air transportation provided by American Airlines. We fly more people, more miles than any airline on earth. We know why you fly. We're American Airlines.
This fall, one show will change lives across America.